I'm not afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place.
What's up, everybody? Vols for Life 16. Just got back from the Orange and White game. Had a great time. Just freaking left late. Did not get there on time. So I did not get to meet up with everybody. That sucked. But still had a pretty fun day. Wasn't real used to it. The fact, can't get hyped up because it ain't a normal game, but still pretty fun. Don't get many chances to go in Neyland Stadium, especially not for free. But yeah, I was pretty bummed. Got there too late for fan day. I was looking forward to just walking on the field at Neyland Stadium. But I did manage to grab one of these. I'll show y'all. They had this schedule for the year. There we go. Came in a little holder. Didn't manage to pick that up. But I got a lot of footage from today. I mean, didn't really take much away from this game because it's early. But I guess the white team won. Shit. I'll figure it out. But they got a steak dinner. But Brodus kicked a field goal. Pretty good game. Pretty 37,000 fans there. I mean, pretty good crowd, I guess. More than MTSU Stadium even holds here. But anyways, I had fun. I'll get you all the footage on here.
See him air this thing out.
Easy touchdown.
Enjoyed that game footage that I put on here. But all in all, I mean, it was a pretty great day. I got to go to the game with my dad and sister, but I did miss meeting that up with everybody on here. Sorry about that, but looking forward to the fall. Big things look hopefully at UT. I mean, it was weird for me. Usually when I go to this thing, anytime I go to the Vols game, I park at the interstate, walk in. I mean, I got all turned around trying to drive downtown Knoxville. But had a great time. I mean, I'm glad Tennessee put it on for free and didn't decide to charge anybody, because I mean, it was just a great day. It was 70% chance of rain. Great weather. Not too hot. I mean, it was hot at the beginning when the sun came out, but I ain't gonna complain. Just a great day. Anyways, go Vols. All y'all SEC teams suck. It's all about the Vols this year, baby. Go Vols.